I'm going to take our, basically our KCG 110, standard monitor arm, our universal fit, and give a kind of a walkthrough example. So the arm comes like this out of the box, a little plexi paper. Basically, it's pre-assembled, ready to go from an install. So we have a nice clamp install. I'll pull my little instructions and spare parts out of the way. And for a clamp install, you basically take it like this out of the box, put it onto the clamp design, or onto the table, and then with your included Allen screws, you're actually going to take this, and from a top down, you're not actually getting under the work surface, you're just going to tighten up that clamp install in a couple different pieces, and voila, you're installed. Second part about this is you're going to install the monitor. And we have what's called VESA pattern on this for a 75 or 100. And all your different monitors out there are going to fit into this VESA 75 or VESA 100. It's something exotic. We also do different adapter plates, but this is going to fit 99% out of the time. So these nice little keyholes that you see on this thing is going to make this install simple and easy. All you do is you put your top two bolts into your monitor, basically twist these around with a little slot. And I show this from the back way, make it a little difficult on myself, and you just drop that in, and it's a free supporting install. You're not holding it with one hand and trying to screw in the other fits from that. So my next step, spin this around, is install my third and fourth screws. We have that quick, simple install. So I throw the two in there. I spin it around as the nice feature of these arms lets you move this monitor. And I tighten up my top two. All right. I'm through step two already. Next part is just running your cables and then dialing in this arm so it works for this. So from cable management, it's a two-phase. We have two arms. We do a partial cable management. The first one is you just loop these in. There's a little snag fit that allows you to securely have the cables there, but also easily drop in. The second part is we have a little closed-in arm on the bottom here. So out of my spare parts bag that I really haven't used yet, I'm going to grab my little plate here and two screws that come inside this. I'm going to put these two screws in, and again, my only tool I'm using for all of this is my little Phillips screwdriver that I need. I'll put the two screws about halfway in here. And I'm going to push these cables in. And then I take my little cable plate and drop it on top. All the time I'm making sure that I keep a little nice loop here for these cables, so I'm making sure that, hey, when I'm done, it's simple as I am and installed with this, that I got enough room to swivel these things without pulling out the cable connections out of the monitor or out of that connection, and I got enough room to make this thing go up and down. And there you are. Cheap monitor is installed. Now out of the box we have this thing preset for basically for a height adjustability. You can dial this in for the monitor setting you have. There's another Allen key in here. There's a plus and a minus on this thing. Right out of the box, this thing's going to work pretty well for about a 12 to 15 pound monitor. We want to dial this in a little bit, so we're going to put it a little bit negative on the tension because it's a little more travel here for it. Basically, what I want with this thing is that I can throw it down to the table and just move smoothly. So if I can do that thing with one finger, I'm working well. The best thing about this thing is that effortless adjust. I mean, this is out of the box. We have our patented centrist pitch. That all you have to do is use two fingers to adjust that pitch and that mechanism. The same thing with all the different points of this thing is made to move and work for your work surface. So the benefit to you as a user, saving space, multitasking, productivity, you swivel that around, you're sharing information, swiveling it back around for privacy. And again, you're moving with your work surface during the day to free up and have an ergonomic work area.